Okay. On the inside, page two of your program, the following people, Marion's coming up separately, Jeannie Wenger, Lisa Oyama, Rhonda Hay, Lori Loson, Riet, Ken Hale, Lisa Teichner, Jim Wagner, he's still in Italy, I think, Ron Silva, Michelle Bosky, Robbie Dean, Katie Moquin, and Anita White. Also, Steve Baker, Tony Johnson, Lee Potts, Bruce McDonald, Dave Richardson, and Mihaela Stoops, Rhonda Hay, Bob Lightborn, Mihaela Stoops. And Miss Trudy, would you come to the stage? And accepting the award.
Thanks, Terry. Wow, what an impressive group here. How about a hand for them, your new officers? Hey, I have the honor of installing all of you in this ceremony. As the elected officers and directors of the Realtor Association of Maui, you are accepting a position of leadership of great importance. In accepting your position, you dedicate yourselves to work for the welfare of your association and your fellow realtors. Please raise your right hand. You do solemnly and sincerely promise or swear that you will administer the office to which you have been elected to the best of your ability and judgment in conformity with the bylaws of your association and your state and national association, that you will observe and enforce the Code of Ethics of the National Association of Realtors, that you will be governed by the principles of honesty, justice, and fair play, and endeavor to promote and safeguard the best interests of your association and the welfare of its membership. Do you so subscribe?
Do you?
Yes. I didn't hear you.
I do!
You gotta feel like you're really in this, committed. All right, you may lower your hands. By virtue of the authority conferred upon me, I do hereby proclaim each of you to be duly installed into the office to which you have been elected. Congratulations.